Hi everyone, myself Amrita Ayan, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Science, St. Albert's College, Autonomous. Today, we are going to discuss on how to convert a color image into grayscale image. So let's move on to our topic. In the previous session, we have already been discussed on how to read and display an image on Google Colab. So this code will be familiar for you, the imread function which is used for reading an image and imshow function which is used for displaying an image. So today we are going to discuss on how to display an image as a grayscale image. So for that I am using a new notebook. So in order to create a new notebook, you have to select file and select new notebook. Now you get a new workspace here. I am renaming my file name as image. And this is the part where you have to write the code. So the reading and displaying the code which has already been discussed. So I just copy the code from here and pasting it here. So this is the path of our image. But actually I am using a new notebook, so my image is not get uploaded into Google Colab. So first you have to upload your image into Google Colab. For that you have to select this uploading option and select the image from the file. Now the images get uploaded into Google Colab. So when you run this code, the image will get displayed. You can see the images get displayed. So up to here, all of you know the reading and displaying an image. So I am going to change this image into grayscale image. So I am using another variable for that. Image1. And I'm reading the image once again. Within the bracket, you have to give the path of the image. So you just copy the path of your image and paste it here. So in order to convert this image into a grayscale image, you have to make some changes here. You have to add a zero here. So when you add a zero here, this image will be converted into a grayscale image. So in order to display this grayscale image, you have to use imshow function. So within the bracket, you have to give the variable name you have been given. So here I want to give separate titles for our original image and the grayscale image. That means the original image, which is a color image. So I'm going to give a set titles for both the images. The original image, which is same as color image. Okay. So this is our grayscale image. So I am giving a title here. So I am going to run this code again. So you can see under the original image, the color images get displayed. Under the grayscale image, the grayscale of the color image is also get displayed. So this is how we can easily convert an color image into a grayscale image. So in order to save this color image, you can use imwrite function. So imwrite function, which is used for saving an image. So in order to save this grayscale image, use imwrite function. So cv2 imwrite.
within the bracket you have to give the name of your image, the new name of your image. That is, I'm going to give a new image name as sunflower. You can also add the extension of your image. Here my first image extension is JPG. You can use another extension also. Here I'm going to use the PNG extension. And you have to give another parameter, the name, the which image you have to be saved. So yeah, I'm going to save this grayscale, converted grayscale image. So it's the variable name I'm going to store here is image one. So run this code again. So our original image and our grayscale image. So the last are successfully get executed. So you can see here sunflower.png, which is saved into our Google Colab. So I think you will get an idea on how to convert an image into a grayscale image. You can easily convert an original image or the color image into a grayscale image. So